So the first of the jump race in is next then, and it's a 2 mile maiden, 4-year-old hurdle this time. The top one is Storming Quantum for Andy Morgan, Supernova for C. Beckwith, Zico, Davy Ladd, Pathway for Graham Clutterbuck, Jemimaville Camera, Alex Cherry, Approved Conveyance, Darren Thompson, Smart Hostess, Derek Hinton, Stenery Fantasy, Hems, Dominatrix, Joshua Sutherland, Unendleash Gashichka, Leon van Rensburg, Polypop, Martin Needham, Love the West, Obi-Wan, and Thunderous Mood, Paul Rhodes. So off they go then, with the grey Love the West just about the first to show from Unendleashka Shichka on the inside in that yellow cap and blue jacket. That one, of course, won impressively on Trials Day 3, where Leon took all the jump races. Let's see if he can do that again. They're all safely over the first flight with Dominatrix just running a bit wide on the track. But it's the grey Love the West who's just the leader from Unendleashka Shichka in second. Then comes Approved Conveyance in third. They pass the winning post. They're going to go around another twice. It's a tight track. It's a bit like jumping at Chester, isn't it? What I mean? But it's Love the West in the lead then. The grey. Only grey in the field. I don't want to get more than one grey in these league races. It's good to see so many trainers in the trials. And it's good to we didn't have two entries each as well, because we'd never have got 20 odd horses around here, would we? And they skip over number two. And Unendleashka Shichka has now gone into the lead. We Love the West in second as they take the third flight. Tucked in between the two is Approved Conveyance. A little gap then back to Smart Hostess in the Hinton Pink as they take the fourth. And they're also familiar with that one as well. The front four are being chased by Alex Cherry, Jemimaville Camera. Then comes Zico in just behind that one, with Thunderous Mood and Stenery Fantasy together. Just behind them, Polypop. And Dominatrix is wide on the track. Storming Quantum is centre of the track as well. On the mid, one on the rail there is Pathway, and Supernova is just the back marker as they take number five. And they're all safely over that one. I'm sure Joshua Sutherland's going to be tearing his hair out at the moment with his horse running so wide. Bit of an odd track, isn't it, with no running rail really. Almost like a point-to-point course. Stu should be commentating on this, I think. It's Approved Conveyance who's now gone into the lead as they take number six. Then Unendleashka Shichka and Love the West, they're in the lead in three and have been throughout the race so far. But Jemimaville Camera has moved into fourth. Then comes Smart Hostess and Thunderous Mood as they go past the winning post again. With just one more circuit to go. And the grey Love the West nearest to us with Approved Conveyance and the white sleeves. And last time's winner, Unendleashka Shichka, on the inside in third. They take number seven. All safely over that one as well. Jumping's been good, no fallers so far. And Love the West is the leader from Unendleashka Shichka and Approved Conveyance as they take number eight. They've got just three more flights to take now then, and they're already at the third last, and over it they go. And Unendleashka Shichka is the leader from Approved Conveyance and Love the West. Thunderous Mood is now making a forward move. Jemimaville Cameron, Smart Hostess are still there. Zico's also running on pretty well. Polly Pop's trying to come from the back as well, but it's Unendleashka Shichka in the lead from Approved Conveyance then Love the West. Zico, look at Zico creeping through now. Zico's come right through into third as they come down towards the second last, and Zico is the one that's going to throw down the challenge over the second, but he's gone straight through it. What a time to make a mistake. And Unendleashka Shichka has now gone a length and a half clear past the 2 furlong pole they go, and it's Unendleashka Shichka just got one flight of hurdles to take, in the lead by about a length and a half to Approved Conveyance in second. Zico had the stuffing knocked out of him in third. Over the final flight they go, and Unendleashka Shichka is not going to win as easy as she did last time, but probably going to win anyway. Still a length clear, half a furlong to go, and Unendleashka Shichka is pulling away now from Approved Conveyance in second. And Unendleashka Shichka takes it. Approved Conveyance in second, then Jemimaville Camera, Zico and Thunderous Mood, and Pathway and Polypop, then Supernova and Smart Hostess was last. Love the West dropped right out of it, but the Van Rensburg train keeps a rolling and wins again. The rest of them I think have got a bit closer, so everybody can take a little bit of something from that, but he's not improving at that much of a rate. He's getting too far ahead of everybody, but don't forget this is one from Trials Day 3. So Unendleashka Shichka wins it for Leon Van Rensburg. Approved Conveyance for Darren Thompson second. Jemimaville Camera for Alex Cherry was third. He'll be pleased with that one. And Zico for David Robertson was fourth. And that one probably would have done a bit better if it hadn't run right through that final flood.